వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం. Finger is part and parcel of my body.
Yes.
But its business is to serve the body. I ask the finger, come here.
Yes, sir.
It is doing like that.
Yes.
I ask the finger to come here.
Yes, sir.
It is doing that. So it is the business of the finger.
Yes, sir.
Is to serve the whole.
Yes, sir.
It is part. Mm-hmm. And the body is the whole.
Yes.
So therefore, the business of the part and parcel is to serve, render service to the whole. This is natural condition.
Yes.
C'est la condition naturelle de partie, de rendre service à coup complet.
Yes. I agree with this.
Let me finish.
Yes. And I think that the vocation of each creature is the service of God.
Yes.
Yes. The service
so
of God.
When the living entity forgets this business, that is material life.
That is... Quand il n'y a pas ce service, oui.
Quand l'être vivant oublie.
C'est ça, c'est la vie. Alors c'est le mal. Alors c'est ça. Alors c'est ça.
Therefore, in this material world,
yes,
we find almost everyone
yes,
has forgotten God.
Mm-hmm. Donc dans le monde matériel, c'est tout le monde qui a oublié Dieu.
C'est cela.
The conclusion is that this material world is created.
Created.
For the forgotten souls.
La conclusion, c'est que ce monde matériel existe seulement pour les âmes qui ont oublié leur relation avec Dieu.
Yes.
And here, the business is to again revive them to God consciousness.
Yes. Notre devoir dans ce monde, c'est de ravivre cette conscience.
C'est conscience de Dieu. Yes.
So, the process of enlightening the living entity, especially the human being,
mm-hmm.
because in the animal form of life,
mm-hmm.
one cannot be enlightened.
Yes.
Neither the animal can understand.
No, can understand, yes.
What is God?
Yes, yes, yes.
It is only the human
yes.
being.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Who can understand? If yes. he is trained,
yes, yes. True.
Then he can come to God consciousness.
Yes, yes, yes. It is true.
So this creation is meant for the forgotten souls
yes.
to give them a chance
yes.
for reviving their God consciousness.
Yes.
Is it clear?
Yes, it is true. It is very, very clear.
Yes.
Very clear.
Yes. And for this business, sometimes God personally comes, sometimes He sends His representative, His son, or His devotee, His servant. This is going on.
Yes.
God wants that
yes.
these forgotten souls
yes.
should come back to home, back to God.
Yes. Return, yes.
Therefore, from His side,
yes.
there is constant endeavor
yes, sir.
To revive their God consciousness.
Yes. Yes, their consciousness.
Now, this God consciousness can be awakened in the human form of life.
Yes.
Not in other form.
That is there, yes.
Maybe very rarely, but the human being, what is the water?
You said he was coming with it.
Okay. The human being has got the prerogative
yes.
to awaken his dormant God consciousness.
Yes.
C'est le droit exclusif de l'être humain.
Yes, c'est ça, yes.
So the best service to humanity is to awaken their God consciousness.
Yes, it is true.
It is the best service.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,